Hey, I'm Emma from GoDaddy's The Journey.
And I'm Darlene from GoDaddy's How To.
And look, there's never been a more critical time to communicate with your customers than now. With many of us working from home or staying inside because of COVID-19, you are very likely to have not been seeing as many customers, maybe even none at all.
And that's what we're talking about today, the what and how of communicating during a business disruption.
Yeah, and communicating with your customers, I mean, in general, super important, right? But more important as you take timely action during this time.
So let's talk about what you need to communicate. There are three critical things you need to get out to your customers right away.
One, give them an update on where you are at with your business. I know I've gotten a ton of emails lately doing exactly that. And a short statement about how COVID-19 has impacted your business and or your service levels. And be really specific if you are in fact maintaining operations, but have a change in service delivery or business hours.
That's going to let your customers know you're still there for them and the best way that you can be. So two, let them know the steps you're taking to ensure their safety during this time. Give them a bulleted list of cleaning you're doing and frequency.
Yeah, also let them know if you're managing social distancing by doing delivery of a product, free shipping, or providing them with online webinars. I know we're doing that at GoDaddy Social, or sessions to stay connected. And this is the time to instill confidence that you're taking action.
Three, encourage them to continue business and thank them. Everyone is impacted right now, and your customers want to know that you're still there, and in many cases, you're there for them.
So here's what it might look like for my business, Coffee and Kickflips. Dear customers, in light of COVID-19 outbreak, we're committed to keeping you, our employees, and our business safe. We're making a number of changes to how we do business until it's safe to return to normal operations. And we're taking the following steps. Number one, we're closing our cafe for a deep cleaning. Number two, we will offer pickup service for our walking customers. And thirdly, we'll offer limited delivery via Kickflips, of course. So something like that. And lastly, I'll close out my communication with thank you for being our customers. We know this is a difficult time for everyone, and we want to support safety first. We'll communicate with you regularly as the situation changes. We'll sign off, Coffee and Kickflips.
Let's talk about the how you communicate. We have three tips to help you get the message out.
Yeah, so you might be used to communicating with your customers face-to-face, in person. And you're going to need to adapt. So we're going to help you with a plan to get your message out there.
First off, if you have a business website, you should add messaging to your front page or the landing page so your customers are likely to go and see it. This is easy to do if you're using Website Builder and can be done in a matter of minutes. Just sign into your account and update the pages. Whatever you use, it's best and easiest to use the messaging we created earlier and be consistent.
Second, if you have a regular email marketing channel, or let's say you have a mailing list that you use regularly for marketing and product advertising, now is the time to use that for your messaging. And let your customers know you'll be using that for future updates.
Exactly. And third, if you regularly use social media sites like Facebook, Twitter, or Instagram, use those to get your message out to your customers and followers. If you're not using those channels, it might be a good time to add those to your business.
Totally. And consistent messaging is key. And don't forget those regular updates. As things start to normalize, your customers will be used to hearing from you.
It's obvious that COVID-19 has added additional challenges to doing business, but it doesn't need to be impossible. Now's the time to communicate quickly and clearly with your customers. I'm Darlene.
And I'm Emma.
Thanks for joining us.